Bill, how often do you get involved in the shaping of a script and the molding of a character that you're going to play? How often have you done that in the past?
Every time. Really, if you don't, you miss an opportunity. The excitement is to collaborate. You know, we don't work alone. Movies are an extraordinary collaboration. You work with 150 people, and everyone is contributing something to what you do. So, you know, a screenwriter, in this case, a screenwriter director, is written something. But we all have to speak it. We all have to make it come to life. It's only two-dimensional on a piece of paper. So you have to be able to give it life and to be able to live it and speak it. And how you do that, you know, as well as you've been doing, you know, as well as Jay can do it, is what our aim is. All you can do is throw as much energy and attention at your job as you can. And all the other people in the crew are doing the very same thing. You all have one aim, one goal, and that is to make the vision come true. So you just do that. It's like raising kids. You may not like kids, but you have to raise them. And they may not be well behaved, but you're stuck with them. It's sort of like being stuck with the first time director.
Thank you.